Congressman MacArthur is a member of Congress in Southern New Jersey, and he is, at least, you know, from what I've read, he wrote this this op-ed talking about how to protect the Joint Base McGuire, Fort Dix, and Lakehurst. And it really has him at odds with President Obama. And I wanted to get his take on it because, you know, for context for everyone, I guess the real question, and Congressman, thank you for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. It's always good to have you and talk to you.
Well, my pleasure, Bill. Good morning.
Good morning. So what's the context here? Is the base in imminent danger of closing? What's the battle with the White House on this?
Well, I think you have to step back even from the base. As important as that is to our national security, you have the entire defense budget. The Defense Authorization Act is at risk here. We passed, and it's taken us 9 months to get the House and the Senate to each pass a defense bill and then spend a few months coming to agreement on the differences. We now have a defense bill that both the House and the Senate have approved with bipartisan support, and the president is threatening to veto it because he's trying to use it as leverage to get more domestic spending for things he thinks are important here.
Right, like free community college, right?
Well, you know, you could get into 1,000 particulars. I think the issue is, and there may be a lot of important issues that need attention domestically, but right now we've got to pass a defense authorization bill. It's happened for more than 50 years now that we've passed it. We need it for national security. We're at war in a number of places, and it puts our troops at risk when we throw uncertainty into the Department of Defense. And it's, to me, it's unconscionable to hold this up. And then you're right, Bill, it does create issues for the Joint Base. I was able to get into the defense bill a provision that would prevent the Department of Defense from retiring early the air-to-air refueling tanker, the KC-10s that are at the base.
Right.
And that is one of the key of the 80 missions at the base. That's probably the one of the most significant. And if we lose that mission, you know, it becomes easier to pick apart the rest of the base.
And what about veteran unemployment? I mean, New Jersey has over the past few years led the way. It's among the top states where veterans have a hard time finding employment, and it's ahead of the national average. Right.
I wouldn't say we've led the way. Unfortunately, we've lagged. New Jersey has the second highest unemployment rate among veterans in the country. Only Maryland is worse, and it's particularly bad among our youngest veterans. And another provision I was able to get into the bill requires the Department of Defense and the Veterans Administration to work together before people transition from military to civilian life. It requires the DOD and the VA to work together to make sure that there's a plan for them, including skills assessments and training and transition
now,
assistance if needed.
Congressman,
so
real quick, what about
this bill as well?
What about your counterparts across the aisle in New Jersey? Are the Democrats in the House with you on challenging the president on this defense spending?
Well, some are. As I recall, there were 23 Democrats who voted for the NDAA, and there's enough Democrats in the Senate, I believe, to overcome a presidential veto. I want to add very locally, Don Norcross has the district adjoining mine, and he supported my provision to protect the KC-10s. He's been very helpful, and we've worked very closely together to protect the Joint Base, and that's... As I said, that's at risk if the president vetoes this bill.
Okay. All right. Well, Congressman Tom MacArthur, we really appreciate your time on New Jersey 101.5. Keep up the great work representing your constituents, and we'll certainly have you back on for follow-up conversations. And good luck. I think you've convinced me. I see your point as far as where the president's priorities are, and I think you've made a solid case, and we'll see where it goes.
Okay, Bill. Thank you.